Hello everyone, hope you guys are doing very well. Today my group members and I will present to you all about our MIT project for the course of Strength of Materials 1. Before we dive into our presentation, let us introduce ourselves. My name is Mais Anarki Longowen with a matrix number of 207-206. Next.
My name is Darushan son of Arumugam with a matrix number of 205-446.
Hi, my name is Dinesh Ravi and my matrix number is 207361.
Hello, my name is Narasimha Haryana Lakhyana and my matrix number is 205664.
Hello everyone, my name is Vikneshwaran Analaki Kusami and my matrix number is 207228.
Next slide. So, we will start our presentation now. The MRT 3, also known as MRT Line 3 or MRT Circle Line or Mass Rapid Transit 3, is a proposed 13th rail transport line in the Klang Valley, as well as the 4th subway line and the 5th completely automated and driverless rail system. The main purpose of the MRT 3 project is to identify any improvement to be made for future MRT project based on the aspects of strength of materials. Next. These are some of the objectives of the MRT 3 project. First is to identify the components that improvement can be made. Second is to do improvements to the selected components from the aspect of strength of materials. Third is to manifest the benefits of the new improvements for future projects. Now, our group members will present their improvements of the project. Next slide.
The first improvement we are planning to make is changing the brake disc material. Now, commonly brake discs used in the MRT project are made from cast iron or steel alloys. The material we are suggesting to use in MRT project in future is MMC, aluminium metal ceramic composite with ceramic particle reinforcement silicon carbide. This type of brake discs are commonly used in sports cars and aviation industries. Benefit of using MMC brake discs in MRT projects: high strength and stiff to density ratio. We can reduce the weight of the brake disc without compromising strength and stiffness of the brake disc. Lower coefficient of terminal expansions with high terminal conductivity. This allows the brake disc to absorb a lot of heat energy without expanding. Next feature is better fatigue resistant and wear resistant. Both of these characteristics will help the brake disc to last longer. Finally, low creep rate in high temperature. These features will help the brake disc. This feature will prevent the brake disc from failing when braking in high speed. That is from me. Thank you.
So the next improvement that will be made is for the windshield and the passenger's window. So the material that is being used for windshield and passenger's window should be appropriate, as it should withstand high pressure, high force, and it should have high strength. So this is to ensure the safety of the passenger. So there are some types of glass, such as laminated glass and also tempered glass. Next slide. So the glass that we have selected is SDP laminated glass. So this SDP laminated glass is made by using Ionoplast polymer technology. Next slide. So there are some benefits of this improvement. The first benefit is that the glass pieces will stay together even when the glass is broken. This can prevent the injuries for passengers due to the shattered glass. Next is, it have soundproof and bulletproof characteristics, at which it will save the passengers if there's anything happened to the glass. Next, it provides UV resistance. And the fourth is, it have high flexibility and elasticity rate. This will make the glass to bend a bit and will not even break. So this will enhance the safetiness of the passenger. And last is, it have higher strength compared to the other types of glass. So by this glass can endure high amount of force and still will be perfectly fine. So that's all from me. Thank you.
Next, we are suggesting an improvement to the structure of the rolling stock. By referring to the pictures in the slides, a rolling stock is a railway vehicle that carries passengers. It is made out of hollow aluminium extrusions. Basically, we are suggesting that the structure can be improved by adding a roll cage. Next slide. We have designed a custom roll cage for the rolling stocks. We are suggesting that the rolling every rolling stocks should be installed and equipped with a roll cage. The material that we are suggesting is T45 steel because of the tensile strength ranges from 700 to 900 megapascals. The benefits of using T45 steel is it stiffens and strengthens the chassis and absorbs the large amount of force during a collision or a rollover. It also has a good weldability, which makes the fabrication process easy, and it is lighter than the solid rods. Next.
To summarize our project, the improvement that have been suggested in order to make MRT3 much better is to make improvisation on the windshield or passenger windows, the brake disc and the rolling cage. We can come to a conclusion where all these improvements will benefit the public, the passengers, and also the MRT3 organization. If this improvements element were taken into consideration in the future projects, it will surely give a new impact on public transportation. That's all from us. Thank you so much for lending.